Ah, finally. Some peace and quiet. I don't have to deal with those Smurf cats anymore.